Hello everybody. Today we learn middle letters, and middle letters must be in between blue lines. Few of the letters starts with tail to head and few are with tail to top. Now I show you tail to head. This is the tail to head. Both the ends should be with a curve. Tail to head, reverse from the back, go and touch to the head part. Tail to head, reverse from the back, go and touch to the head part. Then very immediate from the head, come towards left and form A. In the same way, tail to head, reverse from the back with the curve at the base that forms C. Now tail to top. Top should not be with the curve. Then form C-like structure from the back. First tail to top with an edge. No head should be given. Tail to top. Now tail to top, break at the 50% and put a dot on the top I. Tail to top, reverse from the back, break 50%, very narrow gap that forms I. Then tail to top, first line, second line, then third line. Three parallel lines must be drawn. Then again I show you tail to top, first line, second line, third line. At the base from the first line, go from the back and touch to the second line top. Then from the second line back, touch to the third line top. Then give the edge. Tail to top, reverse from the back, parallel lines form M. Then tail to top, first line, second line, parallel lines, two lines we need to draw for the N. Break at 50% in the middle line first, reverse from the back and right N. Parallel lines towards tilting left. Now tail to head we should write. To form O, reverse from the back, put a knot at the end. Tail to top again. First step tail to top, then put a knot, second step, third line, parallel towards left R. Now tail to top again. Head should be smaller on the top. Body bigger than the head, and edge should not come out of tummy like. Tail to top, then with a narrow head put a knot, then write the body bigger S. Now tail to top, tail to top, reverse from the back, break at the center, then very immediate go towards right, then from the left come down, that forms U. Basic steps you need to check. Four steps it has. Tail to top, reverse from the back, go and similar to U. First one is little narrow, then the second one is little wider with a good gap, with a good base at this W. Now tail to top and reverse from the back, touch to the blue line. Go immediately touch to the blue line V. Tail to top, reverse from the back, then V. For X, opposite to C, head to tail we need to draw, then reverse from the base, go up, then come down. For Y, tail to top, reverse from the back, very immediate, go like U or V. Immediate, then come to the red line from the top, then with the narrow gap from the back go up Y. This started drop lines. For Z, 2 like we need to write 2, but the line for the 2 should be in the air. For the F, tail to top one, tilting line towards left from the front. If you go with the narrow gap, F it forms, tail to top, one cross line. from the back if you go, that becomes P. Then tail to top, sorry, tail to head we need to draw, then touch to the head part, then form G. All the lines must be tilting left. After writing, make sure the lines must be going towards left. Drop letters. Tail to head, reverse from the back, go and touch to the head part, come down towards Q. Tail to top, then reverse from the back, Y, with the narrow gap we need to. Then for the F from the front, for the P from the back, tail to top, tail to head, then make an head G. All are going towards the red line, even Z. So Q, Y, F, P, G and Z are called drop letters. Drop letters is nothing but going down towards red line. Middle lines must be in between blue lines. Now the raised letters we need to finish. For the raised letter, tail to top we need to write. From the blue line we need to start and break at the red line top. From the back with the narrow gap, come down with the curve, put a knot that forms B. Tail to top from the back, then come down. Then give an ending edge. Break at the 50%, go up and write down towards left H, that becomes then for K similar to H. Tail to top from the back, break at the blue line with the narrow gap, L similar to L. Tail to top from the back, reverse from the back with the narrow gap, put a dash in between, T. So there are 6 raised letters and 6 drop letters. Now tail to head, once again go up towards the red line, then from the back with the narrow gap that forms D. We have 6 letters, raised letters, 6 letters, drop letters. We need to just practice those letters, and middle letters must be in between. After writing, make sure these lines must be in a slanting position. It is like called self-evaluation. Now J is left, we will write J in the drop letters. Raised letters go towards right, drop letters goes towards left below the line. Now E, F, G, H, I, J we would write now. Have a look, tail to top from the back, narrow gap, come towards red line, on the top put a dot, J. Now K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y and Z. So these all 26 letters